Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to enable ADS slowdown aim assist in Sea of Thieves. First, go to settings, then input, and scroll down to aim assist. Find ADS slowdown aim assist, and you can toggle it on or off. When it's on, you can also adjust its strength. If this setting doesn't show up, then make sure enable aim assist is on, because if it's off, the settings will disappear. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.